The FBI is searching for a man they say robbed an Oklahoma bank. Investigators say it happened yesterday afternoon at a Bank First in Norman. Agents say the man walked into the bank, giving the teller a note demanding money. He then ran off with the cash. The suspect was in his late 20s or early 30s with short brown hair and facial hair. If you have any information on the case, call local authorities.